Simply Fujica here with another business tip. Now, I want to talk to you about five ways that you can retain your caregivers. You want to make sure you have a strong orientation program for them. You want to coach them for success. You want to make sure that you bring them onto a strong, healthy environment. You want to make sure that there's room for advancement. And you want to make sure that you build a strong incentive program. That's all I have for you guys today. Stay blessed.